Well, my sensor bar fell. I need the bowman. How long have I been doing this? Shit! What the fuck? Bit by something. Well, douchebag over there is attacking the wall. Fuck. Wait, what the? No, you idiot! How am I supposed to fight him? Yes, come over here. Oh, no, not you. Oh my god, look at all this shit. The war zone out there, guys. Get him! During that, they're like, ah, shit! There are fights happening everywhere! Everywhere! Oh my god! Look at what's in there! Yeah, got a job. I don't bring anything less than my property. Four of them should be enough. Just one throw and they're gone, basically. Is all this, like, really? Wow, he jumped into it. Okay. Ah! Fuck over there. Stupid! Out of the way. Oh my god, look at what's down there, guys. me. Ah! The man thought he could handle it. I'm gonna whistle on you. That's a sign that I'm gonna kill you. Jeez! You know, I'm gonna take back all the bodies. I'm gonna take back all the bodies. Just for fun. Beginning of the video when I got attacked. Right there. Right there, guys. Right when I got attacked, that's the beginning of the video for you. Do I have to go over there for anything? Let's see. Just an egg, man. No, that's not it. That egg. No, there's another egg right here. Oh, my egg! Nectar, we need that, of course. We always need nectar. Leave me alone! Nectar, we need that too, guys. It's over here. But we already practically killed everything that's over here. And took their bodies back to base, so. Not trying to touch the creek. Dead. What's in this egg, huh? What's in this egg? What are you hiding? We can use that. Right now we can use almost any kind of nectar. I'm seriously gonna kill everything in here. Take back their bodies. Cause I'm a jerk. Use your body. Fossil fuels. Ew. Come on, guys. Over here. Look at all this. Look at this. That sound looks really, really good. This is gonna be a hard one. We're gonna have to kill everything in there. It's a frass. Look at what's in there! I love how these guys do this. You know, let's power them up. Let's go raid them. Oh my fucking god. That was epic. Hey buddy! Behind you. Alright, let's start taking back the bodies. Take back everything. We're just using their bodies. Yeah, fossil fuels! This is horrible. I'm using their bodies. I killed all of them and now I'm using their bodies. I'm just collecting their bodies for profit. Ha! Welcome to the black market. Welcome to Hawkentate. Welcome to the Hawkentate, best black market around. I don't even know you're the best. Shut up. Let's go. Hey, you. Back. We just went in there with the power-up potion and destroyed them. I seriously thought we were going to lose some Pikmin, but we didn't lose any Pikmin on this floor. Well, not counting the ones that are going to smithereens, but you know. We didn't die, you know. We kind of did. Considering, but we got revenge. Okay? We got vengeance. We revenged them. Oh, there's another egg here. I'll break that one soon. Pick your favorite one, guys. Pick your favorite one. Jeez! And I just still haven't collected the treasure. My god. You know, these two guys right here, they can work on treasure. Yeah. He's still asking more time. Let's go, guys. Come on. Right here. Right here, guys. Yep. Hurry up. He's 15. Yep. Good job, guys. Ah, President fell. Forever. I feel so bad. You murdered all of them. I'm supposed to be doing this quick, so I can. I'm supposed to be doing this quick, and it's not coming out. Supposed to be finishing the game by the time my parents get home, but that doesn't look like this is happening. I might have to actually cut the marathon short for a little bit, upload what I have, and then continue the marathon again. What's in here? Power potion? Nectar. Nectar's always good in my. Jeez, how much money did we make? I'm gonna look back at the video and count. On this floor alone. And after this, we have to go grab that nectar. I said nectar. Fuck is a nectar? A necker. Sounds like a racist term. Necker. Necker. Everybody knows that. But no, I don't. No one even says that. A lot. Actually, I think a lot of people use that now. Wow, we collected all the monsters before we even got back the treasure. I thought this was 7-Up. Freaking apple juice. Fruit guard, is it open? No, I will drink that. I'm drinking that later. It's so weird to see the floor empty of no life. You just walk. This is the match coming down through this cave and you just see those, all those dead bodies. Everyone will be like, uh-oh, Jersey Devil. Jersey Devil, what? Where did that, who made up that thing anyway, the Jersey Devil? I wonder. Every state has some type of weird monster, like freaking Florida. They have freaking alligators. I don't know what Florida has. I know that Antarctica, they have a monster there. It's called global warming. Shut up, you're not funny. I know. Ew, this floor looks ugly. There's a nipple. This floor is ugly. Ew, and there's a bumbling. Is that a bumbling or? I forgot what they're called. You dumbasses! Look what they did! They ran to the boys and running! Completely told them not. There's no safe place for me to dispatch my Pikmin right here. You piece of shit. Already going in. Fuck! I'm killing him now. Don't let me get up! Criminy Ocean. And he lives. What a. God damn it! This floor is horrible! Another one fucking died. Oh, what? Now you're not gonna come over here, you piece of shit? Now we can dispatch our Pikmin. Jesus. Gotcha! I'm not letting my Pikmin die because of the bomb. I like the way he died. Okay, that one's far, that one's far, that's not gonna get up. Oh, somehow he knocked me all off. Oh god, that one blew. One stupid. I'm gonna go check real quick. Ugh, my butt is sore from recording. I recorded last night and my butt is so. Well, hey, my newspaper's here. Ah, my butt cheeks! My butt cheeks! My butt cheeks! Ah, I hit escape. No, wow, we've been recording for almost 40 minutes. Damn. It's like 10 a.m. right now. Jeez. I gotta let my dog out. Ah! Don't fall on me. Let's grab these guys. Let's just go destroy these freaking things. Alright. One down. Destroy this because this one's an asshole. That was bad enemy placement. That was horrible. We lost three Pikmin probably due to poison. Probably all yellows too. I'm willing to bet that they were all yellows. We need more Pikmin. Gotta stay down there. Alright. Holy crap, Olmar's like making his way up here. Damn. Oh. That's just ugly looking right where they put that. I want that nipple. I know what it actually is. You know what? I just like saying nipple. Is anyone stressing me down here for help? Fucking dumbass! He thought it would be funny if he took a fucking dip and it ended up costing him his life. What the hell is this thing? It's
not the Weasel Noggin.
That blue deserves a medal. From now on, we have a blue named lifeguard. Trooper. I'm assuming they're trying to lift it up, but they can't. There you go, guys. Jeez, this is turning out to be the most random. Something just ran right into the water and I heard it. Okay, it was a blue. He ran just like dead in the water. I heard it. Got his attention. Alright, let's go. Please tell me this is the final floor. I need a tiny break from this game. And it keeps kicking my ass! Cavern of Chaos. Sub-level 10. This looks like the final floor. Finally! Let's kick some ass! What the fuck is that thing? Can I beat it myself? No. President! Get him! Thank you. strategy for fighting this guy. I don't know. Not doing a lot of damage. Let me go figure out his attacks. Now, but if you're close, he rolls. You lead him into a wall, he crashes. All he does? That. I know what we can do! Get the picks. Come at me, dumb shit! He claimed the victim. That yellow dodge rolled out of his way. Shit, my camera! Wow! That was dumb, my camera turned! My camera didn't turn, we would've been good! My camera just randomly turned on me. And I reset the game by accident, whoops. Nah, I didn't do it by accident. My camera didn't turn, ugh! And I'm not leaving that dungeon with, like, no Pikmin. That was horrible. Out of nowhere, he just, like, kicked my ass. Dragon of Chaos. Day 20. That was horrible.